So basically what's happening right now is everyone is just chilling, mingling around, connecting with each other while having amazing food. I just had two slices of pizza. Wow, Britney's latest album is playing in the background. Enjoy all 17 tracks, and of course it will be released tomorrow, so we kind of like have a very exclusive sneak peek of the entire album, Glory. Alright guys, with me I've got Raimi, a true loyal Britney army. How are you doing, Raimi?
I'm fine, thank you.
Are you excited for her album? What do you expect? You've seen her twice live, right? How was it like?
It's such a great show.
Where was it actually with the concert?
At the Planet Hollywood Las Vegas.
So both in Las Vegas?
Yes.
Wow. Since Raimi is such a huge fan, okay? What is Britney Spears' full name?
Britney Jean Spears.
Wow, on point. And when was she born?
2nd December 1981.
Oh my god, he didn't even have to think. And how many kids does she have?
2 kids.
Do you know their names?
Jaden, and another one is... I'm not so sure.
It's alright, one is good enough. Alright, so I managed to catch a few more Britney army. I've got Hanif and Dini. So guys, on a scale of 1 to 10, how big of a Britney fan are you?
Maybe 10.
About 10. What about you, Dini?
Yeah, 10 with me.
I was expecting 11 from you guys. So to prove your love for Britney, I'm going to ask you a few simple questions. When was she born?
Louisiana, USA.
Where was she?
December 1981.
Oh my god, Britney has so many songs. Which is your ultimate favorite song?
Criminal.
Can you sing a bit, just the chorus?
Oh my god. But mama turned love with the criminal.
Is a Russian fast.
Oh, that's so sweet. I know Hit Me Baby One More Time. That's the only song I know.
I love you, Britney Spears.
Well, there you have it. Britney Spears pre-listening party by Sony Music Malaysia. I had so much fun getting to know the Britney army and of course listening to all 17 tracks. My personal favorite so far has to be Make Me featuring G-Eazy. And if you haven't seen the music video, ladies, there's a lot of eye candies. You're going to love it. Also, Private Show is not too bad too. My second pick. And album's out in stores right now. Go download it. Check it out on iTunes, Spotify, wherever you can get it, because you're going to love it. Once again, my name is Maggie and you're watching In & Out KL on her.tv. Bye. Blue rules, from the bottom of the car, let's take it back to my room. Ignite in the heat of the moment, let those sparks use, blowing up to the ceiling.